Hello students, today we will see an example of displaying image in Java Swing class. तो image को display करने के लिए draw image method का use होता है जो graphics class में है. So the syntax of draw image is boolean draw image, then the object of image class, coordinates x and y and an object of image observer interface. Now image observer interface has certain methods for handling notification of the state of image loading. This I will cover in detail in some another video. So for this video you can say that the image observer can be used for redisplaying the image. So now let's see an example. You have to import java.awt.star and then import javax.swing. dot jframe class. I have created a class by extending canvas. Canvas is also one of the containers like frame. So now since I have to use graphics, I will call public void paint. So I am calling public void paint, then the object of graphics class. Then I have to create an object of this image. So I am creating an image object. Image I is equals to then the name of the specified image that you want to load. अब देखिए यहाँ पे मैंने blank छोड़ा है क्योंकि इस method को call करने के लिए हमें एक टूल किट का ऑब्जेक्ट बनाना है. सो क्रिएट एन ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ टूल किट हेयर. टूल किट टी के इज इक्वल्स टू टूल किट डॉट गेट डिफॉल्ट टूल किट. एंड देन यू कैन कॉल दिस गेट इमेज मेथड विद द स्पेसिफाइड टूल किट ऑब्जेक्ट टी के डॉट गेट इमेज. So now this I will contain and reference to this image a1.jpg. Now you can call draw image method with this object of graphics class. So g dot draw image in place of img I have to use now this I, then the position suppose 100, 100, and for the image observer I am passing this current reference. So this is how you can create an image or draw image in the Swing package of Java. You can try this at your system, and if you face any problem then post in the comment section below. Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe to the YouTube channel for more tutorials on Java and other computer science related subjects. Thank you.